being placed away. This is the Masters, first division. And favourite off the rail, draw $1.25. Uptime Girl for Nikki Price. Light on. $1.25 Uptime Girl, the short price favourite. $8 for Billy Fix It, number four. Ready? Racing, favourite Uptime Girl's out with them. There's some pressure coming. It's booting up to hold them, though. Uptime Girl and gets away by two over Emily Jose and then Abby's Banjo. Next, Billy Fix It, Filthy Phantom and Hotspur Joey. But the leader, Uptime Girl, skips clear by four. Emily Jose next as they run to the turn. Then Abby's Banjo and out wide of Filthy Phantom. But it's all Uptime Girl down the running. And Uptime Girl won it well. Abby's Banjo second, Emily Jose third. Then behind those, we had Emily Phantom. They were followed by Hotspur Joey and Billy Fix It. The time here is 22:15 after the running of race number four and Uptime Girl. That was pretty comfy as far as a win would go for her. A little bit of pressure early, but then able to skip away mid-race and too strong. 1-2-7-8. 2 second Abby's Banjo for Ray Barkler. Third going to seven Emily Jose. For Les Bates. Numbers are 1, 2, 7, 8, fourth after race four here at Angle Park. All clear, 1, 2, 7, 8, all clear.